bones have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone will still be mine.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
I am losing control!
That Lyra is strong enough to endure this suffering.
Everyone suffers, but to do so for a cause greater than oneself, that is the mark of a true hero. My daughter is everything I hoped she would be.
The Soulstone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
I will join the battle and forge a path to Ariadne Crater, where Asmodan waits. Our victory is near. What will drive you when the demon lords are all in prison?
This war will never end for me. Even if we defeat all evil forever, I will carry the scars of this nightmare till the end of my days.
For you, perhaps. But the scars may not run so deep for Lyra.
I wish Lyra could have the life I never had. But in truth, I fear she'll be damned as well.
I think you underestimate her strength.
Can you feel the keep shuddering? Asmodan's siege weapons. Saving these walls will have meant nothing if they're reduced to rubble.
I will destroy the Ballisti and lift the siege.
I've been waiting for this.
I remember standing before the Prophet. My life hung by a thread, but he healed me and my sisters.
The Prophet was a god then?
No. Not precisely. I do not know what his true nature was, only that he possessed great power. He said we had done well to slay the demons. He was very kind. When we had recovered, he offered to train us further.
That was your fate.
Yes. I owe him my life. Slaying the lords of hell would please him. It is the least I can do.
Bastion's keep is secure enough for me to enter the true battlefield, where Asmodan's war machines rain death upon the scattered defenders.
Took down Belial.
All right,
let's get out there and finish the bastards.
Thank the gods you're here. You've got to destroy those Ballisti. They're raining hell down upon us. We can't last much longer.
defeated!
There's something coming!
I must lessen my burden.
The wrath of Yitar!
I can't carry any more.
are revealed! I cannot carry more. The burden is too great. The storm breaks! I'm carrying too much.
It cannot be done.
You think we're all just waiting around for you to save us, hero? Well, I've secured this post. I don't need your help.
Please, save us! These men are helpless!
I can see them. Gods. More. What is that? Something's below us. Can't you feel it?
Bravery is an inspiration to us all. May Akarat bless you.
I cannot carry more.
Crusaders swore an oath to dedicate their lives to the search. None believed that they would be the one to end the crusade by finding and cleansing the corruption. They believed the search ennobled them, that the discipline of their life and journey was the true goal. The crusader was meant to find meaning in the quest itself.
We couldn't hold on. There were just too many of them.
Men.
I'm staying with the hero.
I'm carrying too much.
For hours.
There's the trebuchet. Take it down.
I do not need my siege weapons to slay you. You stand in the middle of the army of hell. It will crush you.
I can tell that he's lying. Mostly.
I threw you back from the walls of the keep. I crushed your army upon the battlefield. You have nothing that I fear. I can't carry any more.
There's something coming, and I think it wants to hurt us.
I must lessen my burden. Not enough spirit. Break beneath the endless tide. My burden is too great. Ha! A vicious strike!
I could no longer sit idly by. Well, you brought the fight to Asmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Today, at last, we will fight side by side.